We got 10 hours left.
We have 7 more hours.
Exactly 6 hours away.
There's 4 more hours left, y'all.
2 hours.
1 hour away.
We 30 minutes away. We are 5 minutes.
Friday, July 29th, 2022, and today's the motherfucking day. I'm moving to my first apartment. Hey YouTube, if you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. It's your girl, Brianna Dingley. In today's video, I'm moving into my apartment. No, for real. I'm moving to my apartment today. I just woke up. We go ahead around 5 because I realized we were like 2 hours early. I got some more sleep in, but I'm finna get ready right now. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share the video. I got this cute shirt on. It says, "We're not friends." It is too cute. It's like a fitted crop top. If you like the shirt, go get the shirt. We finna do these edges real quick. It just is laid just a little bit, not too much, not too much. This the fit, y'all know me, and you know nothing about me, and you don't know where I go to Georgia State. I go to Georgia State. That's where we're headed to, y'all. I'm from Maryland. If you didn't know that, yeah. We're about 10 hours from Atlanta. It is 4:30, I believe. So we're about to head on the road, and we should be there around 3 o'clock. I'm moving is at 4. And we're gonna be on the road, y'all. So excited. See you soon. Bye bye house. I'll probably never see this again, y'all. This was my room. It's a hole in a wall with a fucking curtain. Oh, it's gonna get real dark.
This is the car.
There's some popcorn, some loose clothes. Still room back there though. Alrighty. Okay, it's 4:54. We're about to be on our way to Atlanta, Georgia. Houston, Atlanta, Vegas. So y'all, I'm like a little upset already. It's 5:23 and we're not on the road, we're at Sam's house because my computer's in her room. I got the maps on now to head to Atlanta. We got 10 hours left. We're gonna get there at 3:31. Right now it's 5:25 a.m. She ain't veneer for me, she's simply porcelain. I never saw ops, now we finally touched. I never she ready to get in the streets for me, no questions. Too rich to text, I lift my shoulder forward. Take the P at the F of X, try to sort it. I'm pushing P. It's 8:14. We're at a rest stop though. He's in the bathroom and then we're gonna switch. I drove for about 3 hours.
We in the bathroom, baby.
Come now. We have 7 more hours left. 6 hours and 52 minutes. That was so sweet, girl. I finna hit 77K on Instagram. And I hit 70K last week. Like, not even last week. Like, honestly, like 2 days ago, I hit 70K. I'm trying to hit 100K by my birthday. If I hit 100K on my birthday, that would be wild.
What?
Just think number one.
Chips. Salt and vinegar chips. And I just took my nap. My booty. Getting gas. Y'all, please stay tuned. This is just the boring part. Reality, you don't want to miss it. Went to the bathroom. We got some snacks. Salt and vinegar chips. Sour Patch Kids watermelon, Arizona iced tea, fruit punch though, Cheetos. That's it. About to be back on the road. We are exactly 6 hours away. Gonna get there at 3:17 and it is 9:17 a.m. 4 more hours left, y'all. We're gonna get there at 3:13. It's 10:44, but in 2 more hours I'ma see y'all and be like, oh my gosh, 2 more hours left. And then it's gonna be 1 more hour, and then it's gonna be 30 minutes, and then it's gonna be 5 minutes, then I'm gonna be in my motherfucking apartment. Oh, so I'll see y'all in 2 hours.
Going Houston, Atlanta, Vegas.
Atlanta. I'm back driving. 2 hours and 24 minutes left. We stopped at Wendy's. We were supposed to stop at a freaking gas station to put air in my tire, cause I'ma see y'all. We got 1 hour left. We got 30 minutes left. And then we got 5 minutes left. And then we'll be in my new apartment. I'ma say it every time. Okay, just drive in.
So once you come here, come in the garage. They'll give you a pink slip to park.
All right, bet.
I parked on the first floor.
Okay.
This is the second. We parked down there.
Okay.
On the first.
Okay.
Okay, bet.
All right, bye. See you later.
Bye.
Bye. We 30 minutes away, and I'm super duper excited. We really just drove 10 hours. Why is it 28 minutes, bro? We're so close. What the fuck? That's so annoying. We're literally like 5 minutes away. Okay, I'll see you guys when I'm 5 minutes away and then in my apartment. What the fuck happened? I'll see y'all when I'm 5 minutes away and in my apartment. We are 5 minutes from my apartment. See you guys in the apartment. Hello.
Oh, moving in today, yes?
Yeah.
The parking here, you're just dropping stuff
I
off.
Have parking here.
You do? Have you gone to this front yet?
No, I just got here.
I'm going to give you this.
Okay.
You just want to put that on your dash, and then technically you can get up all the way to the fourth floor. That's the top of the garage. Welcome home.
Thank you. Ah! Welcome home. Y'all going to hear about me. Just kidding.
It's a vlog, baby.
Y'all.
Gosh.
Gotta go see the dog. Y'all, we got Chick-fil-A. This is cute as hell. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna die. Oh no.
Oh my gosh, y'all. Y'all can't fuck with me. You just cannot fuck with me. This bitch is cute.
Yeah, it is. Bree, open that shit.
Damn.
What the fuck? Oh, you do have a handicap room. It's right here.
Wait, you don't have that?
No. Nah. It is cute as fuck. Oh, you got the wall.
Yeah,
it
looks
like that. I don't know.
Gonna go get some more stuff in the car in your tent, but the elevators are mad packed, of course. You gotta do a lot of decorating though, like a lot. I'm gonna give y'all a little tour. I left my camera in the car because I had to carry everything, but this is what we have so far. And I have one more laundry bag. I think that's it for real. The elevators are no joke, like 20 plus minute wait, for real. I just brought this stuff up from the car. So now this is our process. I'm gonna show y'all. Closet. I have put this down here. This is my bathroom. This is so cute. Like y'all, when y'all see how I decorate this bitch, like it's really gonna get for real. It's the shower and a toilet. And then this is my room. This is my view for real.
Here, I'm packing some things. I lit some incense to get it like that roomy smell or whatever. So, y'all, this is my shower curtain. It's an Aura.
That must be hard. We do still like this. It's cute as fuck.
Y'all, look at it. Yeah. It's pink. These are my guest towels. These are cute. Now I'm finna make up my bed. I have a mattress topper I'm gonna put on. Y'all can just watch me do that. Then we dive in. Pull them to the side. Let me slide. Oh wow, that's comfy. I love me a comfy bed.
The hooks I got is black and pink. I thought that was cute.
I forgot about that. This is the inside too.
So this is my rug mat. Get naked.
It is currently 7:49, so pushing 8 o'clock. I've got like a few things put out, you know. I'm just setting things around for now. I set my diffuser up, so there's just little things going on. This is what I set up for the most part. Put my dirty clothes basket here. Plan to have a mirror here. I'm gonna get two shoe racks about the same size as this to stack for my shoes. Put them all right there. I have this mat, it is too cute. And then this Aura, and when I turn the light on, it's so pretty because there's a shower light. I just set my perfumes right here for now. Ashanti just gave me this. Shout out to her. It smells so good. This is my body shape soap dispenser. Say hi. Say hi, YouTube. This is the washer and dryer. It has 7 minutes left. This is our fridge. We got drinks and jelly for now. We have not went grocery shopping. Freezer. These are the cabinets. Lots and lots of space. We have this nice microwave and dish. I even put some dishes in there. This is the oven. Very, very nice. Kitchen. This is the living room. When you come out, this is what it looks like. I think, I'm pretty sure I showed y'all earlier, but.
Nice 55-inch flat screen TV.
Not to say hey to the vlog. So I'm not a fan of this couch. It's not too bad, we're gonna make it look good. But this table or this whole everything over here, I don't like that. And it was the other way, but we put it this way to make more room. But we're gonna put nice stuff on it to make it look nice. Y'all don't even know, but we finna go to Target.
We are.
I'm finna kinda bring everything into my room, put my shoes on, and then we're gonna head to Target. Look how cute. My car looks like a spaceship. My car is also on 0 miles. We're gonna go to Target, but we're gonna go to the gas station for type B. We got Zach in the back, if y'all ain't know. Say hey, Zach. I don't like this tiny ass.
This shit is terrible.
Someone is gonna get in a car accident.
I
bet
you know it's too late.
Right.
What the fuck are you in the middle for? The fuck are you looking?
Bitch, you good? Oh, okay.
Oh my God.
Cause why the fuck did she just roll her eyes like that? Like it's my fucking fault. This little ass fucking garage, where the fuck else was I supposed to go?
Y'all seen this new whip?
The fuck? Oh shit.
Hey, let me hear that bit.
Let it, we're on vlog, let's do it.
Yeah, what's going on? Let me hear that bit. Oh my God, man. We in Target with it, y'all. Look at this top, it's just so cute. Tune in to the brand. Okay, y'all, so I picked out this comforter. It's like this fabric, and I don't know if you can tell in the picture, but when it's far away, it looks like a cool texture. And I'm gonna get throw blankets and throw pillows. Well, I might not get all that today because I want to actually find stuff I like. Hey y'all, I got hella stuff. I'll show y'all everything for real later, but this is the cart. Look what we got, y'all. Target run. I was trying to say in the store that I didn't get a lot of stuff, but I spent a lot of money. Ivana texted me, it was like, meet me at Walmart or whatever. You can turn right on red, you dumbass. Me and Ivana's car. Yeah, Walmart now, it closes at 11. I'm gonna try to find some bins to organize. Might not. All right, y'all, so we got some stuff at Walmart. The trash can, toilet paper, and wipes. So we're taking the stuff to the car now. I think I'm gonna go to Zach's house tomorrow. It's like pushing 11 o'clock. I'm gonna have to go get my other stuff tomorrow. But for now, we're just gonna set up and try to organize as much as I can. I'm gonna set my bed up though, for sure. Hey y'all, we in the crib. So we're about to set up my bed. Looks a mess. I really love the room though. It's so like pretty. I love the whole apartment. For real, for real. Sim's about to build this for me. Thank you. These are my toilet papers. That's gonna go in there. Put this away. This is this. We got trash bags, but I don't wanna go through her stuff. But they're right here, so I'm gonna.
Got a little mini one, so it could go under the sink. Cause it's like, other place would be right there, but who wants a trash can out if you don't have to have a trash can out? Push your pee, push your pee. Yeah. Push your pee, push your pee. Push your pee, push your pee. Yeah. I guess I'll throw this around. I think this is what I'm about to set up right now for real with the TV. That bitch says connecting. Okay, six,
2210. I don't even know. Freaking Wi-Fi bathroom.
This is one of the pro pillows I got, y'all. I think it's so cute. So here are my sheets. It took a lot to decide this color, but we got this cream tan. Things in there setting up some of the bathroom
I got. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know.
This is my comforter. It comes with two pillow pieces, but I didn't realize I need four pillows. Two for like my regular pillows that sequin, and then two for what is gonna go on here.
Still with the dolls that I grew aside. All the niggas round me, probably that it died. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right.
Alright, I think it goes this way.
Trying to record on my camera, but it just keeps beeping at me, so I'm just gonna plug it up and let it rest for the night. Unfortunately, this will be the wrap up of this video. I want to thank you guys so much for watching and coming with me to move into my apartment. Today was a really important day for me. I don't know, it's like a different chapter or whatever. It's cool, you know. Apartment. This is what my bed looks like right now. This is really my pillow covers. This is just the ones, it's pretend, but I'm gonna have a whole bunch of more everything, like, y'all finna see. It's all gonna tie together real well. One thing about me, I know how to decorate a room, okay? But I don't wanna show y'all too much because I said, unfortunately, this video is over, but fortunately, I have more tea for y'all. Finna get in the shower, get me some pizza. Thank y'all for watching. Stay tuned. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next video.